Yeah, I can hear you.
Five, four, three, two, one.
All right, that's a good start. Hopefully I'm recording the right channel. Yeah. I see a guy. He's kind of by that door, but to the right. Oh, I almost got him. Oh, shit. I'm right behind you, Maria. That's a good spot, Chong. Nice. Oh, I got killed from below. They're kind of behind us a little bit. Just a little bit. Kind of like where you walk up when you're walking towards A. He's on the ground. Yeah. Good job, y'all. Oh, I don't know where he is. I got sniped.
If you hit the center of your butt.
I can't hit Sean at all.
Him either. We're doing okay. You're doing a great job at almost capturing it. Okay, I'll look for him. There's a guy on the roof behind us. He moved. He's on a different roof now. Uh, 51 to 86. I saw that. Alright, there's a bunch of guys over there near A. Yeah, I agree. There's a guy on the roof near the smokestack. He's still there. Oh shit, was here.
All right, you guys want to count down? We'll get in coalition quick before they come in.
Everybody here?
Yeah. Yeah. All right, well, well, Maria, you're here?
Oh, okay, I'm done. All
right, this is just for Van Dammers, guys.
Sure.
A, B, C, click.
We lost multi.
Maria, are you here?
Uh-huh.
Maria.
You and
this, right.
I'm here.
Tell your team, that if somebody gets, if you spawn, okay, and you spawn into a building, they cannot shoot out from the building. They have to get either
the wall, of the wall.
In, you know, shoot outside of the wall. They can't shoot through the wall. They'd have to go through a window or something to get out of the building that they're in. Like if they're spawn in that building and it's in alpha, like you spawn and you're inside the wall kind of. You have to get out of the wall before you can shoot. Okay.
I don't quite what you mean, but... Let me explain.
You can spawn into a wall and be inside a wall that someone can't shoot into, so you can't shoot out from a wall someone can't shoot into. It's a glitch, basically. So you either have to kill yourself or come back outside.
Tell her that, say you have a player at Alpha, okay? You have a teammate in Alpha, and you spawn on that teammate. Often, if he's, like, against the wall or in that little alleyway, that person who's spawning will spawn inside the wall, actually.
Right, I see.
So, we have
guys,
to...
Guys, let's switch back over so we can bring metal in. Go to mercenaries for a second.
Yeah.
So you're just asking her to tell...
Melipus, go to mercenaries for a second.
You're switching?
Yeah, we said so we can squad up.
Don't listen to us, sorry.
Oh, we lost him again.
I understand.
Right. A, B, C, click.
Sorry.
All right, back over.
No, here, we're squatted. It's fine. It's fine. Come back over.
You just went ABC to. Yes.
All right. Yeah. Multi.
That's fine. Free riot. Sluggo, guys, come back over. We're all squatted. It's fine.
Melipus, switch over.
Okay. All right. Maria, you guys want to go to your side?
Just, yeah, okay, we'll go to our side. Okay, guys, ready on three. One, two, three. Click.
It worked.
Okay.
All right.
We're unclear also about where you're able to shoot into. So we, because some of us were just coming out of the spawn area and getting killed literally as we were spawning in.
Okay, I'm back. Let's switch over again and try to resquad. Yep. Oh, it didn't work. Fuck. One more time.
Yes, I'm ready.
Okay. So, Chong, just one second. Chong, you can hear us all in the Discord rather than just the game sound, right? Okay, that's fine. No, you can't hear anything. I don't know. Okay, you're going to be all right with that. Okay.
Thanks for counting, because I wasn't listening to them at all. Past what? Okay. I see it. Okay. Yeah, I saw that. That's good. Oh fuck, I missed. One on the smoke stack. He's still on the smokestack area.
I can't throw a grenade. I don't understand.
Maybe a grip.
Position lost.
No, it's only going up foot and then rolls back down. I'm literally about to kill myself. Somehow I did the right thing there.
On the right, down the bottom, right in the top of my third grenade.
There's a guy on the smokestack, but kind of to the right of our spawn. There's another guy coming up on the catwalk beside you, Chong. Beside Chong. It's a good spot trinket. I like it right here. Nice. Behind us. Oh shit. I had no ammo. Oh, fuck me. I was right beside you, Basil. Good job at capping. Tight game. We're still winning. Whoa.
Position
Good job, y'all. I died. Yeah. Trichidus. Yeah, they are. They are coming in fast. They have 13 tickets remaining. Oh shit. It's a dangerous spot. Yeah, on the catwalk. They have 6 tickets remaining. They have 3 tickets remaining. Fuck! Sloka's from the corner there, right below you, right below you. 3-2. Yeah, talk about 2-2. 1-2. Don't spawn in if you can hear me. Oh! No. It was fucking close though. Yeah. That was definitely close. Yeah, we could have. That was
on the walkways quite a
Melpus,
bit.
Maybe you should, you and Youngblood should be on the same rooftop.
I can hear you guys.
Yeah, Melpus and Youngblood, you should be on the same rooftop. We didn't hear any of that.
Good game, guys. That was close.
Yeah.
That was awesome.
Jeez, that was so close.
What a fight back.
Holy shit. Melpus, you coming over?
Oh, sorry, DJ.
Wasn't that good? We didn't win.
Yeah, we're down a guy too. Shit.
Yeah. And using spawn ball or didn't spawn ball.
All right. You guys ready, Maria's Marauders?
Okay. We will all spot. Right. We're all gonna click on mercenaries when I say three. Okay. Are you all ready?
Yeah.
Okay. 1, 2, 3.
Good job. There's a guy on the roof. Oh, he's down, don't worry. There's a guy on the bottom, below the bridge. Right behind you, Maria. I got killed by my own grenade. It must have ricocheted around and stuff. Sandbagging them. Oh, fuck. I gotta be more careful when I spawn in. Chong is under fire. I'm gonna go a little further back. Throw some grenades out there, it'll make a nice smoke screen. Shit! He knifed me. There's a guy at the doorway. Alright, we got a really good score. Let's keep doing this. What? I killed myself again. They have 17 tickets left. There's a guy below. He's underneath the bridge. Killed three of us with that grenade. Watch out, there's a guy in there, that tree. I got him, he's down. They have 13 tickets. They know we're on the mezzanine. I think somebody was a human shield there. Oh shit, I dropped the grenade. Six tickets left on their team. Yeah, you can spawn in, don't worry. Good job. Left side. They're by the door. Alright, good job, y'all. That was awesome. Yeah.
Just to play it down. Yeah. All of our teams are all clear now. We have 1 foot.
Yeah, I'll play well.
What does that mean? We have to play another round? Yes.
So disappointing.
Well, hi.
Actually, no, because we're 3-1, right? We're 2-1.
2-1.
Good game, guys. Good game.
Sorry you were a man down.
No big deal.
I mean, not that sorry, but...
All right, y'all ready to roll? Well,
oh, we gotta get in mercenaries. Get in mercenaries, guys. Three.
Hold on. Oh, yeah. On the count of three, okay? One, two, three.
I think it's best of five, so we would play more.
Oh, I'm sorry. I did that. I'll back up. I'll stay in the spawn area. I'm sorry.
And he's just waiting.
I got so excited. I didn't know we were playing, and then we were playing, so I just got a little bit over.
Three, two, one, go.
It's not over yet. We're still in the game.
Yeah, best of five. Got him. What? Wow. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Oh. Yeah, I saw people there. They were under the bridge. Fuck. Hey, we're on the left. Oh yeah, I do that so much. What? Oh shit! Sort of. Good game, y'all. Yeah.